Alright, hey, what's up? I am your guide, Crimson Mockingbird, and we've been traveling down the hacker's rabbit hole that is Watch Dogs 2. Now, we're coming to deliver some vengeance onto these Brohans. Because they are some very, very bad people. Anything to use around here? Ooh, camera. Can I see these people? No, I cannot. But I can see you.
All units, 10-29.
Relaying
the CTOS coordinates now.
Brandy, what's up?
And I died really quickly. What happened to my vengeance? I needed some vengeance. Detonate all deployed electroshock and explosive devices by pressing L1 and R1 simultaneously. Seriously?
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Alright. Alright, let's see. Doing a quick run around, see if there's anything I can use. Ooh. Alright, let's see what other... You know what? Control-Alt-Delete. No, down doggy. Bad doggy. All the dogs go down. All the dogs. Okay, it's pretty funny seeing them in hacker vision and just seeing them just go down. Especially when like they're around a corner. Oh, my voice just went terrible there. Who's shooting me? Wait, are you seriously shooting me from up there? Oh, gotta cover. It's interesting using a silenced pistol when it doesn't seem very silenced.
Hello?
Doc.
Okay, where are you? Knee shots. Continuously do knee shots. I think I killed a civilian there. Who cares? Go full lethal. No one survives. Everyone dies. Okay, RC unit, go. Money. It'd be nice, but I need something real. We don't take credits. Just go through here. I should really make sure I have my gun reloaded all the time.
All coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are.
Have the information. Can I go?
I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
So we're burning weed now? Aw, come on, man. They just wanted their herbs.
Let's start the show.
We got him.
All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Okay. I need a car.
Entendido?
Or preferably a motorcycle. I'm not taking a box truck. I will take the ATV. And I have officially escaped. Are there any places I could pick up some ammo? Crumb Hunt, no. I don't need that. I need eye for an eye.
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Teskas hard.
Okay. There it is. Is there any sort of... You guys are not going to see what I'm about to do. Alright, let's see what we can do here. What kind of chaos can we cause?
What are you lining up for? Go to the back.
Do with a lot of money. Or take with a lot of money. I'm not sure.
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Bloom and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Dushan, they're gonna take a hit every time he does.
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
For now, I'd count on it.
Don't make me hunt after them. I'm not hunting after them. No. Last time I did that, it took up like a quarter of the episode.
Police are on their way.
You know, if he loops back around, I'll kill him. Didn't seem to be. Where? I don't care.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
So he's sitting on a crate and like his back is to like a whole bunch of fishing equipment.
Good luck, Retro.
That must stink of like dead fish. Destroy the cocaine. Oh. All right.
Shit destroyed. Down to two.
Oh, that's pretty funny. And I never even got on the ship for those. Oh, that was funny.
We waste them. We get beers. Deal?
Okay, so that was a weird way to get into the water, but sure, why not? Is there some way I can destroy it? Ooh. How do I destroy it this way? Oh, jeez. Okay, that was pretty cool.
That takes care of that one. One more to go.
Hey, we got an intruder! Take him down! Protect the merchandise!
He's taking his sweet time right here.
Cocaine shipment destroyed.
The desk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
And I'm gone. Nope. I'm a phantom. I'm a ghost. You don't see me. Nope. Nope. Sniper. Sniper. Nope. Oh. Oh. Health is low. Health is low. Oh, I got shot in the spine. I have to admit, that was pretty cool for the animation of it. Near the cargo area. There is a four-wheeler. I almost got hit. That's right, kill each other. Don't involve me. And I'm gone. I love that it's green. What pursuers? I guess I got far enough away. And I'd rob you. I prefer a motorcycle, but I don't think that would have broken that easily.
Seen that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him? They're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get them.
Okay, show a map. Okay, where am I in association with that? Every time. Okay. I'm relatively close. I should be able to just run there, hopefully. Nope, quad bike. Oh, there's a normal bike there. It's faster and it's easier to get away in. And it just crashed. Alright. Nope, let me in.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
That's right. You better go get yourself someplace safe. Because I'm about to go fuck them up.
This one has some text communication. Looks like line workers for the CTOS box.
Keep it on the down low, sounds pretty suspicious.
You're onto something, Marcus. Keep going. Find another box.
Oh, if I had a sniper rifle, that would have been amazing. This would be amazing right now.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Headshot. Mother effer, he wouldn't die.
Gutierrez is taken care of.
I wish I could carry more ammo. And they came up behind me. All of a sudden I realized that I was like, wait a second, there's lights there. Oh, wait a second, there's a person right behind me. And I'm dead. This is for my brother. This is for Horatio. I shall kill you all.
That ass.
How's that one? Okay, I was about to say, how's that one guy not dead? That bridge seems like a bad area. I wish I had a better area to orientate myself from. Sadly, I don't.
Okay.
Let's see what we do here. Why is it none of these guys have a electric phone?
I'm trying to get Tierra's
phone. He's that'll blow up. Okay. Should I just wait and try and see if I can get them all in one go?
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
Huerta is out.
Screw it.
She'll regret it. That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Marcus, the last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away with it.
They're snipers.
Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
That's some BS that this is never able to get me from there. Escaping.
Can't pass this up.
Come on, hurry up.
I gotta get
Yo, dude, what up? The 580s are in conflict with the Texas? I don't know. Why are they searching for me? I've done nothing.
Alright, time for the ringleader.
That was for Horatio, my brother.
I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
How dare you take Horatio's life?
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
After I felt those feels, man, I had to avenge Horatio. Mother effer.
Hey,
okay, what now?
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building
there. Dogfights go down that building there.
Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
I wish to avenge Horatio. Stop taking so long and let me avenge him. They said that restaurant. Here? Can I go in through here? No, I cannot. What restaurant? I don't understand. Boom. You have to go boom. No, you cannot deny the boom. Okay, that was kind of BS. For that, you get a headshot. A lovely, lovely headshot. Okay, it seems like the other guys are all under there. Oh, that's nasty. See, I love meat. I just can't stand stuff like this. Not really because it's wrong, really because I just don't want to see where my food comes from. I don't know. That's me personally. And I hate it when... I mean, I understand your, you know, the whole vegetarian thing to a degree, but it's like, really? I'm gonna eat meat. I'm gonna eat meat no matter what you tell me. And if anything, I say you're in the wrong for trying to force me to become a vegetarian by trying to make it look like, oh yes, this chicken, it has a name and everything like that. It's like, it's a chicken. It's not a dog or a cat. I mean, there are some countries that do eat dogs and cats.
To chump up your tiny webbles, bitch.
I told you everything. Come on, please.
Let's go. Yes, sis.
How does he not see me?
No, man.
I'll bring him to Pablo.
No, Pablo. No, no. Please don't.
Interesting. So apparently, within this place, besides the guards, no one's allowed to bring a knife.
Motherfucker.
Is that the guy? Okay. Two guards. Oh, please, no. No, I refuse to record this. Don't make me record this. I need to see. Okay, it doesn't look like they're going to actually fight.
Let's do this.
Oh, nope, they are. Nope, they're totally going to fight. Yep, they're going to fight. Nope, I'm not. I'm refusing to record that. Suck it, nerd. Shame on you. Shame on you. Shame on you and all of you that like dog fights. Shame on you.
Start with the shit ducks. Just some action to draw people in. Don't want to use up the good ducks.
Can I kill him without even having to get near him?
Full. Start talking up the Doberman.
Ha, stole your money. Ha, get him, doggy. Get him. Get revenge on those hateful people. Go, doggy. Kill the hateful. Haha. Aww. I'm trying to see if I can do this all without having to go in there. Go, doggy, go! Kill him! Yes! Kill him, doggy! Kill him! Aww. Dogs would be really actually kind of worthless against everybody except me. I've died from about 10 of those dogs. Sorry, doggy. Why won't you die? Ha!
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Mark Lee.
I have to take this system down.
Run for it! Nope. Oh, dang it, I can't shut the door. Oh well. Jeez, if I would've known it would've been that easy, I would've done that from the start.
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Okay, run for it, Marcus.
Hold up.
Find him and fuck him up. Understand me?
You don't deserve mercy. The only mercy that you deserve is death.
Hey, yo!
I don't have a grenade launcher. I don't have anything. Mother effer.
Find him, put a clip into his ass. Can't chance that.
Hold on, Louie. We see your ass.
Right there. Get there.
Okay, that is not what I wanted. Thanks for blowing up your own guy. Hurry, Marcus, run. Run, you fool, run. Sorry, Brohinski, I need this more than you do. Dang it, there's a motorcycle right there. I could have taken that. Out of my way. I'm a terrible driver.
Get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tesco's gonna come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio, and he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
We avenge your brother today. They drill in the hard drive. They drill the hard drive so that way no information can be obtained from it. That's really sad, man. And on that sad and sour note, I'll be calling it old school justice. Very old school, but very appropriate. Right on you.
Ray, my man.
Marcus.
I'm gonna wait and see this.
You guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Hack the world. And of course they spelled the T-E-H. Of course they did. But with that, we're calling it. So thank you all so much for watching. If you like, dislike, whatever, hit the appropriate buttons. And please leave a comment down below if you wouldn't mind. If you like what I'm doing, but you haven't really seen that much of my stuff, you should hit my channel. If you like what I'm doing, you have seen some of my stuff, or you just overall like it and you just want to hit that subscribe button just because you feel like it, that's all right too. Either way though, I will be seeing you further down the next rabbit hole. See ya.